In the heart of the Northeast lies New York City, the nation's largest city and a major economic hub that draws talent and investment from across the globe. Now, part of the city's continued success is the efficient movement of goods and people across the region. New York City is located at the center of the Northeast Corridor, which connects Boston to Washington, D.C.
Behind me is the Bergen portal of the North River Tunnel, which takes us from New Jersey under the Hudson River into Manhattan and then connects into Penn Station.
This is the critical link in the entire system. About 450 trains pass through this tunnel every day, carrying about 200,000 people to or from their jobs.
In 2012, Superstorm Sandy inundated the North River Tunnel with millions of gallons of salt water.
But salt and chlorides left behind are literally eating away at the infrastructure from the inside out.
If Amtrak is forced to take a single track out of service for needed repairs, this effectively reduces the capacity in the peak direction by about 75%. It's a drop of 24 trains per hour to 6 trains per hour, severely curtailing service on the Northeast Corridor and in and out of Penn Station.
There are no good alternatives to make up that lack of capacity in the overall regional network. Truth is, what we know is that jobs will start to shed this region.
It would be a big devastation if I wasn't able to take NJ Transit. I heavily rely on that for efficiency and getting to places on time.
The Hudson Tunnel Project is the signature element of the larger gateway program to double rail capacity between Newark, New Jersey and New York Penn Station. Once the new tunnel is in place, connecting the Northeast Corridor and Penn Station, we will shift rail traffic to that new tunnel. That will allow us to close the existing North River Tunnel and go back and do a complete rehabilitation.
Where we're standing will eventually become a new tunnel. There'll be rails and bench walls and catenary in here, and ultimately there'll be trains in here. It's the first step toward building a new Hudson River Tunnel, which is absolutely essential for this region.
Building this tunnel is the most important task before us right now to make sure that we provide future generations with the capacity for growth and prosperity that we enjoy now.
The Federal Railroad Administration and New Jersey Transit released the draft environmental impact statement for the Hudson River Tunnel Project in summer of 2017. This is a crucial step in advancing tunnel design and construction. As funding for this multi-billion dollar project is identified, Amtrak and its partners are ready to build the infrastructure of the future.